Hi friends, good morning all of you and welcome back to our online class Science 7th Standard. Students, today we are going to start one new chapter, that is 7th chapter, Weather, Climate and Adaptation of Animals. Okay students, so you have all know about that weather is playing an important role in our daily life. Yes, you have feel also how that weather is changing day by day, and in winter season what you are feeling, in summer what you are feeling, in rainy season what you are feeling. So that means if you see that that weather and that climate, what you are saying, that is day by day or season to season is difference. Yes, so first of all we have to see, in winter season you have seen that friends, well, woolen clothes we are wearing to protect from the cold, and in summer season we are using fans, cooler, AC to avoid that hot. Yes or no? And also in rainy season also you are using to raincoats and also umbrella to protect from the rain. So students, why it is happening? What you are thinking about this? Students, due to this change of that climate, due to change of the seasons, and that weather is also changing. Yes or no? Because our earth is revolving around the sun. So according to that, that the climate is changing, whatever the distance maintaining from the sun, and earth also revolving, day and night is also varying. So due to this and other, due to that temperature, some different things due to that, the climate or the weather is changing. Yes. So students, so today we are going to discuss about this chapter. It is very important for us, and we will discuss and what are the main concept, what are the main learning objects. Let us start that. We will see that here. Learning object in this chapter we are going to study weather and weather conditions. What is the weather and what are the weather conditions? Second point, what is the climate? Students, weather and climate is difference. Okay, so what is the weather we have studied, what is the climate also we have to study. Next, adaptation of animals to climate. How their adaptation, different animals, how they are staying. Suppose friends, if you stay here now, if you will go in northern side, that means if you will go to that of Jammu Kashmir, you cannot adjust or you cannot adapt there. Why? Because there more cool is there, more cold is there. Yes, so due to that heavy cold we cannot adjust in that places, in that surroundings, in that environment. So that's in a particular places or particular animals there already adapted. So that is called adaptation, and we will study that. So students, what is the weather? That means you have seen that today we are feeling cloudy. Yes, so we are feeling, oh, today weather is very cloudy. How we are getting in everyday life, means daily news and in your television news report or newspaper, you have given that so many information about that weather forecasting. Yes, and for a day and temperature, day night temperature, for that what is the maximum minimum temperature you are recording. Yes, so by that our U types that already have studied that in temperature, about that heat chapter you have studied that, but the maximum minimum thermometers we are using to detect the temperature of the day. Yes or no? For 24 hours what are the maximum temperature and what is the minimum temperature we are detecting. Second things, what is that students, wind, how that wind today is blowing. Okay, heavier cyclone or what is that normal wind or whatever, how the wind is blowing or blowing, we can identify. Second thing is whether the cloudy, that our climates are cloudy or not. That means whether, how this we are detecting. Yes, so these are the giving that information, what today, which time that sun rises and what time that sun sets, and these are all the things we are getting also information by the news or newspaper. Yes, so students, first of all we have to discuss what is the weather. Now weather, the day to day condition of the atmosphere at a certain place with respect to temperature, wind speed, humidity, rainfall, sunshine or cloud, etc. is called weather. Students, what do you know? Did you understand about this? Weather means one particular place we have to detect. What about that one particular things? Suppose we will see that first, what is the temperature about that. Okay, one particular, suppose your last month, what is the temperature of the day? Today, what is the maximum temperature? Okay, what is the minimum temperature? If more in summer, it will reach 40 degree Celsius. Okay, so in winter it is 17 or 20 degree Celsius. So that means we are finding, oh, today is more cool area, or oh, today more hot area. By that we are finding that all the things are respective, all the relative things are called as a weather. Weather means may to response about that, detect about the temperature, may about that rain, may about that cloud, about the wind, about the sunset, about that humidity, rainfall, sunshine, cloud, all that for it is called as a weather. Okay, these are the elements of the weather. What are the elements of the weather? Suppose temperature. Okay, next wind, next our that of clouds, humidity, rainfall, these all are the elements of the, what is that, weather. That means weather, if you think, that means this particular things you have to understand. What is the temperature of the day? What is the today, what is that, whether it is rain will come or not. So today how that wind is blowing. Okay, so these are the elements, these are things if you will detect or finding, that is called as a weather. Okay friends, so you have to see that what are the elements of the weather. Friends, the maximum minimum temperature of the day, we are finding this one element, that is the temperature. An element is temperature. So what is the temperature? That means for a day, what is the maximum temperature of the day, what is the minimum temperature of the day we are finding. So that is related to the weather. Second, humidity. What do you mean by humidity, friends? We are feeling in the summer season we are not ready to go okay, but in winter season we are interested to go picnic, we are interested to go that tourist. Yes, so what that what is the humidity? Humidity means what are that water or that moisture water are present in the air, how it is, how we are feeling. So that is called as a humidity. Okay, next, what is the rainfall today? Whether in rainy season, more rainfall is there, rainy is there. So before that we have to get ready, that before we are getting information from the our weather forecasting office, they are detecting and informing today by the 24 hours there is a heavy rain or there is a heavy cyclone, or like that they are giving the information. Okay, before the rain. So that is by the weather conditions with it, weather. So time of sunrise and sunsets. So you have seen that every times in the newspaper corner of that top you will understand that it has given today sunrises 5:30 a.m. today sunshine 6:30 p.m. like that it has given that also what is the today sunshine and sunrises. Okay, sunset and sunrises. Prediction of the weather for the present day, whatever the temperatures, whatever the prediction today present day, what is that? Already you have the given input and given the information. These are the reports of the day, okay, or of a weather. Wind speed, what is the speed of the wind today? Normal wind speed, or in summer time you have seen that more speed, more winds blowing very speed, very severely it is blowing. And you have seen that in month of that October specially, and also May, June, like that May, June that time, that in the cyclones are happening, and coastal area they are facing more cyclones because of that climates are changing due to that humidity, due to that getting more temperatures, and that's why that forming that part cyclones also, friends. So we will study about that in the next classes, what are the conditions of that weather. Okay, we'll discuss. Thank you all of you friends, and you all these notes you should write on this and then make it very fair notes, and we will continue in the next video. Thank you.